Rosalinda Randall is our etiquette expert. I'm telling you, she's so much fun, though. You guys, she's so much fun. Okay, so this is why I think it's great that we get etiquette tips from you about traveling with the boss, because it happens sometimes. You got to go on trips, business trips, right?
Yep.
And first thing you say, be on time.
Be on time. In fact, be early.
Yeah.
Especially, you know, when you're going to go to a meeting and in the morning you're going to meet in the lobby. You don't know what things, you know, is transportation late.
Oh,
it makes you look really good if you're there, you're prompt, you took care of the glitches, if there are any.
Okay.
And, you know, traveling with the boss could be an opportunity to shine, to develop a relationship. Mm-hmm. And if you've never liked each other or you've heard like, oh, God, they're just horrible.
Yeah.
This is an opportunity to get past that and through it.
Okay.
So look at that.
Okay.
From that standpoint.
But you also say, remember, even though you're on a trip away from the office, you're still on the clock.
You are on the clock.
Okay.
It doesn't matter if you know, your boss says, we'll see you in the morning.
Sure.
Just be prepared to be on the clock. That means, you know, drink less than the boss.
Yeah.
That means dress appropriately.
Okay.
Find out in advance even what the scene, where you're going to be. Is it, you know, meeting after meeting in a big city, or is it in Hawaii where you can relax a little bit? So, and also act professionally. How
are
you treat the servers and the hotel staff and everything really matters.
All that matters. Okay. So you mentioned maybe you're in Hawaii, you're in a beautiful place. There are opportunities to let your hair down.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
And a little. But remember,
a
your
little.
Boss is still your boss.
Sure.
Not your buddy.
Okay.
And you don't know the reason that you're there. Again, they could be grooming you or getting to know you better, see how professional you are. But, you know, drink a little less than the boss.
Sure.
If you're going to drink at all.
Okay.
And just remember that you're on call. You don't want to go hook up and, you know, have to put that person on hold because your boss goes, oh, guess what? We have to meet right now. So just, you know, you just pretend you are at work.
Okay.
That's it.
All right.
Really.
All right. Now, what happens if your boss lets their hair down?
Okay.
What do you do?
Well, what you might want to do is like, guess what? Guess what they're doing? You
right,
start
that's
posting
the instinct.
And tell all your coworkers, you know, you got the inside scoop.
Right.
But you don't. If your boss is really going a little cray cray, like really off the end, you might want to try and save them and say, hey, I'm heading back to the hotel. Why don't we go together? Mm-hmm. And if they don't want to, because they're doing what they're doing, excuse yourself.
Okay.
Don't post, don't tell, and in the morning, don't talk.
Ah.
Don't bring it up.
Because that stuff will haunt you.
Mm.
Okay. All right. But you say, but keep an open mind though about the whole trip. Altogether.
Yes, keep an open mind and also, again, an opportunity to get to know your boss. What if your boss goes, let's go hit some golf balls, and you've never golfed in your life or you hate it? Just go. Say so. Be honest and just go, okay, well, watch your head and go. Because, again, most of these things, activities, are opportunities to talk.
Okay. Got to look at the opportunities.
Yeah,
I like that. Mm-hmm. All right, so we've got all the tips and more information if you want to get in contact with Rosalinda on our website, gooddaysacramento.com, under show info and today's date. If you missed it last hour, we talked about traveling with your teenagers because it is vacation season.
Yes.
So if you missed any of that, we're going to put all those videos on our website as well, gooddaysacramento.com. All right.
Thank you.
Who's going on the trip with the news director? Is it you, Coach?
Oh, I'll gladly go.
Okay.
And I will take your advice. If he does something, I won't tell anybody. I'll just hold it in my pocket.
In your pocket.
That's what you do.
So when the raise time comes around.
Smart career move.
You're a much nicer person than I am.
Nice. A local high school is rolling.